back to front with two bottles. Pretty easy when you know how, and it looks like this. You're gonna throw both bottles up from behind your back and catch one in each hand in beer grab. So you gotta start off with getting the grip at the beginning correctly. So palms away, thumbs down, grab hold of the bottles like this with your index finger in between both, one bottle slightly higher than the other. Then you swing your arm over, throw those two bottles up in front of you and catch both in beer grab.